west. Savannah. West Savannah, these are some very complex ecosystems hosting a large variety of life, from the smallest of insects to the tallest of giraffes. And it's due to this complexity that it also makes it a very delicate ecosystem, which we have to do our very best to protect. For if we were to lose even a little bit of them, we could lose new lives of all these animals, like the Angola cattle, and not see new life like this baby Hartman mountain zebra we're coming across, my friends. And here with the mother. How adorable and small she is. Aww. Your mother's protecting her from perfect view.